As more and more governments look at narrowing the gap between citizens and governments and using technology to bring citizens into decision-making processes, it's really impressive to see what this state government has done, because we have a lot of excitement around open government, but few governments have gone as far as the government of Rio Grande do Sul, which through their project demonstrates real best practice in combining online voting mechanisms with offline engagement and using networks and using vans to really get citizens where they are already, so that even citizens that do not have easy access to technology can still be part in this process. And so we are very proud of what is being done here. And as the bank looks at helping more and more governments with ICT-mediated open government approaches, this work really demonstrates best practice, and it has been recognized by the World Bank, because this project has won an award on beneficiary feedback, and I think it's a testimony to the great work that's being done here in the state of Rio Grande do Sul. I think this work is too relevant, too cutting edge and at the frontier of open government work, that it's almost our responsibility now to capture the lessons well and to share them so that other governments can benefit from what has been learned here and can avoid some of the initial hurdles that always need to be overcome in such a process. So as we move forward with this work, all of us who are practitioners of it would be happy to share these lessons. We almost have a responsibility to share these lessons so that other governments can benefit from similar approaches.